slot.
All right, so right now we're heading down through the woods. There's a little bit of trash out here. Definitely wildlife going on.
Current temperature is 80.8 degrees. This is the middle of the night and it's that damn warm.
It's pretty humid.
Yeah.
Mosquitoes are horrendous out here right now. In a little while we have some... Wait, do you hear that? Sound like some screaming out in the woods. This is one thing I love about the South is all the Spanish moss. Some of the things we got to worry about tonight, aside from maybe your raccoons, armadillos, what else is out here, Steve? Possums,
gators.
Yeah, when we get close to the water, we got to worry about gators. But most importantly, we got to worry about the water moccasins tonight. Mm-hmm. That's the most important thing we have to worry about. Sure, there could be a rattlesnake down here, copperhead, other snakes like that, the venomous snakes. But the moccasins are the most aggressive in the South. They're the ones that'll actually come after you once they find your scent. So we gotta be very careful with that. You know, earlier when we walked down here very briefly, yeah, I had that strange feeling all over again, like when we did the Donaldson Estate investigation. Something was down here watching us.
Yeah. There's this movement everywhere. Like when you just sit and listen, there's stuff going on all around us.
I'm trying to pierce my light into the woods and hopefully capture a pair of eyes. If we got that, we might be able to pull out our new piece of equipment to test.
Mm-hmm. Soon enough.
There, we got something down there in the woods. Looking right at us. It's right through there, you see it? It's a pair of eyes going back and forth at us. Why don't you just stay there for a second to see if I can.
Careful, dude. You want the gun?
Yeah, why don't you hand me the gun real quick?
It's on safety. Guess he does it, man.
Got it.
Ryan, bring the gun, man. Hurry up.